Fakta Tyskland har de dagligvarer, du allerede kender, og alt det, du normalt henter over grænsen. Fakta Tysklands blandt selv slik. Kun 3,99 per 100 gram.
Michael Boris, Sunday we're going to meet Randers. What do you expect?
Well, they are first in the league. They are massive in set pieces, so they want to overload the first post a lot of times. We are aware about this. We talked about this. We made it today in the training. We will do it tomorrow also. So it will be a physical game. And also they play, I think, the last time always 4-4-2. They lost Greve to Brøndby, but they will replace him, of course. So yeah, we have to be aware about the physical thing, but also we have to show what we want to play.
And how important is it that our fans can go with us to Randers?
Yes, of course. If you have away fans there, we listen it, and it's totally different that you have a chance and somebody is cheering for you, that nobody is in the stadium. But yeah, we have to show it on the pitch that they are active and they are singing and they are cheering for us.
Last year it was Randers who beat us in the cup final. Do you think the players are ready for a revenge?
It's not the same cup. It's a championship now, but we know exactly what I told about. I think the first two goals were set pieces goals, and yeah, we have to be aware. We have to defend really, really well, and also we have to hunt. I think in the last match we tried to do it, but not a lot of times. We have to do it earlier and more. But yeah, they like to play the long ball. They like to go to the second ball, and we have to defend it brilliant to take a point or three there.
And you have already seen a lot of Superliga games live. What is your impression of the Danish Super League?
Yeah, a lot of less fouls. So the referees didn't whistle a lot of times. If I see Midtjylland, the striker, he put always the body inside, and less foul. Yeah, and I watched Randers two times in Vejle and in Aarhus. So they're also massive. And yeah, this is the Danish Super League. No? It's a fight every time, and you have to do everything to take a point or three.